tell us something about your first show.
It was fun. It was all of us were enjoying the show. It was more like a picnic than working. Everyone was young. We were just five people. Every episode was based on us. So we used to meet every day. We had become very good friends. There was not even, I don't even remember one fight or one argument with anyone. I did almost 130, 140 episodes for that. But it was pure fun, nothing else. No politics, nothing. I've been working on that a lot. See, now I know and understand that even if I know and I'm sure about something, there must be a different point of view or, you know, a different side to it, which I don't know. So I have to listen to people. I have to understand that. I have been working on myself. I meditate and think about this and only this. Because I used to be very I never used to listen to anyone. You know, my own event management company. I used to groom models. I was the boss. So suddenly I was working under someone and it was a little difficult for me initially. But later on, I conditioned myself and made myself realize that, you know, this is how it is. So I need to accept things. But still, it is a little difficult for me. I'm very lucky to have a director like this, that he gives me full liberty to whatever. You know, if you'll sit around, you will see that he will initially not tell me that do this, do that. If he thinks I'm going wrong somewhere, he'll explain it to me why and how I can do better. But he has been very supportive, very supportive.
So what did it feel like when you saw your promo on it?
I was doing my pictures online, some people saw it, they liked it. So I came to Mumbai and gave an audition. I came to Mumbai, I was the first time in Mumbai. I didn't know anyone in Mumbai.
ऑडिशन के बाद जब काफी वक्त तक शहीर को कोई कॉल नहीं आया तब उन्होंने वापस जम्मू जाने का फैसला किया.
I still remember the day I was going back to Jammu, the day I was packing my stuff, literally. उस टाइम पे कॉल आया उनका कि आ जा कल से शूट शुरू.
गुड मॉर्निंग सर.
गुड मॉर्निंग
सर. आज आपकी शाम 4 बजे मिस्टर ओबेरॉय से मीटिंग है.
शहीर मुंबई तो आ गए. सीरियल सान्या और उसके बाद क्या मस्त है लाइफ में काम भी मिला, लेकिन एक्टिंग की फॉर्मल ट्रेनिंग के बिना उन्हें काफी स्ट्रगल करना पड़ा.
एक्टिंग कैसे की जाती है, क्या किया जाता है, मुझे कुछ पता ही नहीं था. तो पहला दिन आरिफ शमसी करके हमारे डायरेक्टर थे, काफी पेशेंस दिखाया उन्होंने. और पहला दिन एक सीन भी पूरा नहीं हो पाया था शायद, जहां तक याद है.
ही इज अ वेरी हार्ड वर्किंग बॉय फ्रॉम द बिगिनिंग. जब उन्होंने एक्टिंग स्टार्ट की, हाउ ही यूज टू वर्क हार्ड, हाउ ही यूज टू डू हिज क्राइंग सीन्स. इवन देन भले हम डिज्नी का शो कर रहे थे बट अपने इमोशनल सीन्स में भी बहुत वर्क करते हैं.
रिमेंबर फॉर क्या मस्त है लाइफ माय फर्स्ट शो, आई डिडंट नो नथिंग अबाउट एक्टिंग एंड दिस गाय व्हेन ही केम टू नो दैट आई डू डांस, ही आस्क्ड मी टू डांस एंड दैट्स हाउ माय फर्स्ट ऑडिशन वेंट. आई वाज स्टडिंग इन पुणे. And a friend of mine was in Bombay. He is a director. So actually, we were not even friends. We had never met. He saw me on a social networking website, and he saw my pictures. And he's like, "Would you like to be in? You know, are you interested in TV serials?" I said, "No, not at all." Then he called me. Then once again, he called me for a Walt Disney show. And at that time, I used to watch a lot of Walt Disney shows. And I used to like them as well. And he said they're coming up with a Hindi show, very much like, you know, Indian version of Friends, school Friends. So I really liked the concept. At that time I was working with a law firm in Pune. I had done my BLLB from Pune. And I was like, yeah, let's give it a try. Let's see what happens. For the first time I came to Bombay, my first audition ever. And after a week, I get a call that, you know, you have to shift to Mumbai and start shooting with us.